All right, Conan, I hate to do this to you, but I spotted an error while you were defending another error on Monday's episode, January 9th, 2012. You stated that the math was right when Seth MacFarlane said that it was 27 years ago that he created Family Guy, and you stated 1958 was its initial year. In your defense, you stated it was because your episode aired in 1984. Well, I hate to break it to you, Conan, but 1984 was 26 years after 1958, not 27. You can fudge the math once, but not twice.